Hey guys, what is up here? Today I'm back with another video, and yeah, we're on this new game called Fortnite, and I actually, like, this is one of my first times actually playing it, so let's get straight into it. So I landed at this place called Pleasant Park, like, on this big mountain, because I got this loot real fast. So now, I'm probably going to speed this process up until I get to the first kill, or if I actually do. Get a first kill. I do not know. But yeah, let's go loot. House is over here. That'll be nice. Get some ammo, grenades. I don't think anybody would go to them houses, so I'm gonna go. There's probably a chest too. Oh yes. I seen that guy up there. Pretty sure that was the guy. Oh, honey, no, honey. Drop this. Drop that. I don't need them, do I? Trying to get over here. Like, come on, bro. Come on. I didn't even think that I was going to get that kill, to be honest. But, like, come on. Like, I believe that you could do better than that. Oh, there's no even chest up here, so why the hell did he come here? What the f- That was just 100 bullets. He came from over here. I'm gonna shoot this out. So he came from right here. Where's that on the map? Right there next to it? I'm gonna start coming to this front more often. I think a lot of people would come here. But now, this is when I fast forward this, so... Yeah. Is I gotta beat the circle. Is the circle ain't gonna beat me? Haha. This seems pretty good so far. Like, I just 3-shot somebody. Hit him with 3 bullets, and I just killed him. Well, no, I did kill him with 3 bullets, but like... When do I start seeing the circle? By a hair. I never won a solo. Or a duo. I only want squads, because usually I'm better at squads than this, because I think, wait, what the hell? Did I just see somebody? What the heck back there? What the heck, is that a gun? Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Yes, that is good. That is a very good gun. Good for me, anyway. Woo! Yes, yes. Actually, let me see this. Put that right there. Put this right there. Okay, now let's run. We gotta run. We gotta run. We gotta far run. We have a far east run. Yeah, we're probably, most likely not gonna make it. Especially I see one guy in front of us, but I don't want to go for that kill. Maybe I should. Maybe I should. If I get close enough, I'll shoot him. Run faster. Run. Run, dear. Run. 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 I don't know where that guy went, being honest now. Like, what if he... Probably went off to the side. I don't know, maybe he went over there to that chest? I don't hear anybody. Oh yeah! He's definitely somewhere around here. Circle is right here. Yeah, he's definitely here. He's, there's no way that he was just like, oh, let me just stop. I love when I get traps, because I don't think people understand, like, traps are so useful. If somebody runs into your house, or like a house that you made or something, like, you get that kill. Because you're playing solo, so there's nobody to revive them. So as soon as they go down, they're down. I feel like this is risky. I'm gonna put the trap in here. Let's make sure nobody was in here. Okay, I don't think anybody would be in here, because you were in here. I'm pretty sure probably you would loot this. Medkit, honey, med. Gotta fix this, okay. Wait. Oh, honey, why can't you do it, honey? Maybe it's this? Was it that? Yes! It's going to be awesome. Do I have any windows on this side? If anybody runs in here from behind me, they kind of got wrecked. Wrecked. Where's the circle? Where's the circle? Oh, here's somebody. Here's somebody. Somebody's here. Somebody is here. Don't rush outside. No, where could that guy have gone? A shield? Especially, that's the only bad part about going somewhere that's not populated. You rarely get a shield, and then if you get into a gunfight, then you gotta start jumping, making sure that you don't get hit, even with a shield. Like, you just gotta make sure that you don't get hit, because if you get hit, yeah, I have a medkit and all that, but, like, why would I want to use that, like, right now, you know? Like, oh, damn, somebody's over there. What if I think I could hit them? What the freak? What the freak? What? Did they add like a new thing where you can... What the freak? Why is the aim so slow? With the snipers, it's so fast, and I'm just kind of like... What? No, that's stupid. That's stupid. They should make it a little bit faster, at least. Like, not like to the point where it's kind of like, oh my god. I don't know if it's just my controller, because my controller's doing it every time I hit this button in. But that doesn't happen when I play Rainbow. See, this would be a perfect time for this. No, I'm not gonna do this. I'm gonna run up here. What, this gun? I'm gonna kill this person, or try to at least, because I'm not... Honey, no. Oh, damn. Is that from factory? Or is it from this house up here? I don't know, but we got to go get a spot to camp. Oh, damn. This. Oh, sure. American juice, please. Thank you. This is where it starts getting intense. 17 people left. I'm gonna go up here, get the height advantage, try to move. Over there. Right there, but I this sniper, it's just like, what the freak? Maybe it's, I don't know, maybe it's like my joystick's broken or something. I don't know, but yeah, unless it's like, to give away position, but then I'm not trying to move at all, because then if there's a sniper, you can pick them up. Get fall damage. Oh no, no, what? I'm pretty sure that's how it used to work. Oh yeah. This was one of my first experiences playing this game in Minecraft. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and I know I suck, but I just, yeah, I just suck. I don't know.